sort of shit out. Sorry guys, give us a minute. Right, guys, I'm still setting up.
Apologise.
Still just setting up, guys, give us a sec.
I thought I was going to have a heart attack.
Stream Deck's working, I think.
I hope. 16 people watching, okay, it is working. It's working.
Okay, all good.
Yeah, hello guys, welcome to Heathrow. Sorry about the delay. We were actually delayed
by about
an hour. An hour, yeah. Which was not good. So I apologise for the delay. It's British Airways, unfortunately. Apparently one of the jet bridges, yes, BA's fault. So one of the jet bridges broke at Heathrow, so the flight coming up was delayed, so obviously getting back down there, the flight we were on, obviously affected. Oh, Emirates. Hope you like the shot. I mean, it's... I'm at the park. Landing, wasn't it? BAA 380, yeah, the cars just going past all the time. Yeah, I mean, a slightly different angle. I'm not I usually used to go further down the road, but I'm here because of the light and stuff, and people want to see the liveries. I think a few people last time wanted to see their deliveries, but yeah, we landed on 27 right, really dropped coming in. If anyone watched it, there's always a live streamer now at Heathrow.
Like Manchester,
you know, American Airlines up next. So yeah, it was a bit of a hairy landing. Is that an American Airlines 777-200? It does look like a 200, doesn't it?
Through the chat, Jamie's here, Manchester Airport. Lewis Webster's
here as well.
Paul
Hilvert, yeah, my mate.
And John Chalk, Wayne Martin.
Just as bad as Tui. Yeah. So I'm reading the chat. Yeah, just let us know, guys, if the stream's buffering as well. Yeah, I'm here. Who wants to see Sam?
Nobody.
There he is. Hello. Yeah, there's a bit of a delay on that, isn't there? A little bit. So that's the in. The out.
Okay.
It's all right, it's all correct.
Yeah?
Boys are in the back. So, Virgin Dreamliner next, yeah, so I'm here at Heathrow, yay. Fun flight, it's just delayed. Loads of people just having picnics and stuff. Oh, there's a 330.
Let's turn it to 330.
Virgin 330, is it not the free, the Neo? I'd like to see one of their Neos. Oh, I think it is one of the Neos. No, it's not, sorry.
Ignore what I'm saying.
Yeah. Yeah, everyone's here. John J. Rambo's here. I think Jamie in Manchester are doing the radar. So thanks, guys.
Remember to report for any buffering.
I'm using my lens ring, whatever you call it. I do like it. There we go. Not sure. Oops. Excuse me. That's a triple. I think there's a Singapore A380 in as well.
Canada.
I'm not very
happy. Okay, so let's leave it to Manchester. Yeah, I've got the Stream Deck with me today. I brought it and I've just mounted it.
Using a
Velcro. Well, I haven't actually mounted it, I've wedged it. I've got two pieces of Velcro sticking out two ends of a tripod. So I'm kind of clamping the Stream Deck. But it's not actually secure, it's just clamped really hard. That's the sheds, isn't it? That's creating a bit of wake. A bit of wake turbulence. We got caught in that. The plane literally dropped. It's like, oh.
We've had that for a while. Yeah, the old colours. Nice to see. So yeah, guys, I have got a members show
coming up at. I think I was meant to start it at.
What time? 5 minutes, isn't it? It's meant to start in 5. Ignore it. Just ignore it.
Okay, I'm gonna put it on private. I'm gonna
be doing a members show down here.
So this stream's gonna be about an hour and a bit, and I'm gonna be doing a members show. That'll probably be in about an hour and a bit. So ignore please ignore the stream for the members. That's starting in 5 minutes because of the delay we've had.
I'm going to put it on private so people aren't getting confused. So that'll be...
Done. Sorted.
I tend to do loads of things at once.
There we go. Happy Pacific. One in, one out. Yeah, the flight was good. Kind of one of those flights that kind of a bit unforgettable. I just kind of talked to Carl and wound him up. Just talked about the girl from 2019. Here we are. Hang on. I don't care who's watching. Hang on. Excuse me. Have I told you about the girl from 2019? Yeah. Away you're. You're coming for me in a minute.
Uh-oh, he's on his way. Jamie.
Jamie's in control travel. Yeah, is it up to London as well? Yeah, are you using a new camera?
24 hertz. Yeah, I've got to fix that.
Just disappeared. Yeah, I got a nice stack of them. Nice dead tree there for you as well.
Pretty sure every 320 from Malaga. Okay. Fantastic. I'm just testing the stream deck, just checking everything's working.
Try to get it as quick as, guys, quick as. Concorde. Oh, you can just about see the Concorde. Just ever so slightly. Yeah. Bit of a tease that, isn't it? Real tease. There's a 777 over there. Just nice to be back in Heathrow. I haven't been here for about 7 months since September, believe it or not. Yeah, September was last year.
Came back from Iceland.
Country?
It's freezing, man. It's hard to go.
Like a Lucozade or something?
Lucozade, right.
Maybe a cherry coke? Cherry coke, maybe?
Not Lucozade.
No.
Cherry coke.
Cherry coke, no.
Air Canada?
Hey. Oh, no, sorry, no, that's not Air Canada. Is it Kuwait?
Wait.
Oh, no way. How have I managed to put that on the wrong way? That's unbelievable.
Put it on the wrong way.
Not even thinking.
I don't believe it. I put it on the wrong way. Look at this here. How do you do that? How do you put a thing, just this protector here, and put it on the wrong way?
Oh, what an idiot. Just not enough sleep. Or not enough brain cells. Wait, was nice, wasn't it? I think I should just quickly sort this out. Excusable, that. Putting on the wrong way. No, I haven't put it on properly, geez. These haven't got a runny nose today. Okay. Thanks, Simon. Thanks for tuning in. Yeah, I know, this morning it was a bit wet. I made a little video. It's not a report, but I've made a little video of the flight this morning. I'll upload it soon. Next 5 years. Yeah. Next week. Yeah, it's a pretty good video. You'll see the landing, it's a bit everywhere. Takeoff was boring. I admit that, but...
It's on my calendar, man.
Lufthansa.
Lufthansa livery, that's on my calendar.
Yeah. Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
top floor's a bit.
Is that a pink pole?
And I wasn't happy. I thought I need a metal. Yeah.
Just talking about my calendars out. A few years ago we had like a little paper book and we were.
Yeah, so we're at Myrtle. Everybody knows Myrtle Avenue. It's nice and sunny. Oh, it's lovely. It really is. It's beautiful.
I didn't realise you flew down.
Yeah, we fly everywhere. No, we wouldn't have taken the train. God, imagine if we took the train. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, it's the fun.
Yeah, so Dad's with us. Carl's with us. So, yeah, it's good. It's like the Three Musketeers.
I'm in Bangladesh.
787-8.
That's gone to get us drinks because it's so hot.
Yeah, this is the best shot I can kind of get. I don't know, that tree's kind of annoying me. A little bit. Everything else is fine, but that tree is kind of winding me up a little bit. It's kind of taking the, you know what? I think I'm just going to put it down. Now I might move the tripod just a bit in a sec because that tree here. I'm not having to go at the tree, but yeah, it's kind of capturing them. It's kind of ruining it a little bit. Yeah, I might switch it. Once it's on the members show. No, I'm joking.
One more pick, Two Musketeers, yeah. Just move a tree, okay.
Might be quite difficult, that.
I think it'll make a difference, you know.
To move any further, I'm right next to a bin, so I don't think so.
Unless you guys want me to move,
it's kind of capturing it a little bit. A&A. Meant to be up there. Yeah, who wants me to move? Because it's that tree, isn't it? That tree's kind of a little bit annoying.
Yeah, no, I was just thinking a little bit further forward, but then I've got that bloody tree. Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
There's a tree everywhere. Yeah, just let us know, guys, if you want us to move, because that tree is kind of ruining the livery, you know. I don't know.
Yeah?
Why aren't you in work, Jamie? Yeah.
I can't
look through it when the screen's on.
Because it's like a mirror.
I was hoping to get a new filter for this.
Yeah.
With me today. Yeah, just wedged between, you see what I've done? I haven't velcroed it, I've basically just clamped it between the two, because the velcro.
You know when you've got velcro and it ends up ripping the other velcro off or attaching to it? Yeah, I had that issue, so I've just clamped it
and it won't move now.
Okay, it looks fine, okay.
I was just saying about moving spot, Jamie. Because of the tree, I didn't want to annoy people with the tree.
Sorry guys. I got my phone back in the truck. They've got a zoom ring on this now. I'm hoping to get like a pocket zoom where you can control the zoom in your pocket with a little remote. Yeah.
See, you can do that. Zoom pocket remote. The zoom.
Again.
Hello? I'm kind of hoping that it's not like only a Sony thing or a Canon thing. I hope we can support it with the Panasonic.
Yeah, how's the stream, guys? It's not jumping ahead or buffering or anything, or people are having it pausing randomly and skipping ahead. Just let us know if it's jumping a bit. Dad hadn't been since, what? Oh yeah. Oh, nice car there. Nissan GTR. Move out of the way, mate. We want to see the Nissan GTR. It's running perfect for Simon. Jimbo. It's because his old name used to be Jumbo Rat. I'm getting confused with Jimbo.
Dear me.
Stream deck with me today. I do not know why. I just thought, oh, I'm gonna bring it with me because it might help me. Might help me what? Call Dad.
Yeah.
It's just little things like the time and stuff. No buffering has been spotted. Yeah, I've been watching back some of the streams. I've just been looking out for it. I'm a bit of a perfectionist when it kind of comes to that sort of thing, or try to be anyway. A bit obsessed. So I'm in the field opposite the paddock where Big Jet streams. Still a good view though. See the livery's better here though. You get to see the li- and the sun's over there, so it's kind of shining onto the livery. It's well lit. Not a backlit shot. Okay, God, Manchester Aviation's probably having a fit with all this radar stuff. A lot of plane spotters here today. Probably because of the weather. Yeah, we're streaming from the members though only. Okay, members only.
Probably in about
45 minutes, guys. Turkish? Dad.
Hamburg.
Nice.
Thank you. I'll just. KLM coming in. Airlines, KLM in next. Take this on Heineken.
'80s on final. Singapore, there you are, you can see it.
380?
Yeah, Singapore. I think it's the Singapore, is it? Yeah, it is quite rare to see 737s at Heathrow.
Yeah, it is.
Play music down there. £5. Someone's donated £5.
Thank you.
I've just seen the notification.
Is it Simon?
I think it was. It said Simon on it. Thanks. Just a 380 now.
I much appreciate that, mate, thanks.
I know not everyone saw it, but I saw it. On PayPal. It's a good job I looked down on my phone at the right time. Woo!
Nothing worse than
thanking people after the stream and then them waiting around, you know. That's cool. Next one.
Seven 87-9 Delhi Virgin.
Trying to keep up with your chat. Hoping to see maybe a Virgin 313 Neo maybe today. I haven't seen one of them. I think I have, but when it was taking off. I'd like to see one land. Yeah.
A300's due in soon from Amsterdam. It's great. Yeah, it's noon apparently, yeah. I'm trying to get focus on these. Amsterdam.
That looks like an A220 over there. I know it's not because of the wings.
Yeah, our landing was a little bumpy. Nothing too extreme. Oh no, it is an A220.
Your bloody nose. Holy what?
Thanks, Paul. Five months now. Thanks, mate. That ain't a Neo. Eurowings, ah.
Thank you.
Manchester Airport's really on fire today. Wow. Keeping up the radar like that, it's very impressive. How far is that E300 out? I'll be doing a members for members, sorry, but hope you have a nice flight down. 20 minutes out.
Happy foot, Benji. All right, morning.
You know what I mean.
Is that in tomorrow? Oh wow. Oh wow, wow, wow. What time? I'll be back on. Of 220. So I underestimated the wing size of a 220, didn't I?
Thank you.
Okay, thanks, Airside. Is that the A300 in the background? No. That looks like a triple, doesn't it? Take off at what time?
9 o'clock, 9:25. I'll be leaving.
Okay.
I'll leave about 7.
Okay.
I'll get up about 8.
Are you always here?
Most of the time.
Yeah.
You get the Iceland there, right?
No. Awesome. That's all right. Okay. Oh, it's gone stiff now. That's good, isn't it?
Jesus. You see how good the bird is? It's last week.
No. Why?
Don't be sat there for
another hour. What the fuck?
Okay. Two takeoffs.
Yeah, two takeoffs in one. What is it?
I play on TikTok.
Yeah.
He's angled more like that,
man.
Him, he's like angled more that way.
Yeah, though.
And straighten out. Yeah.
Not got a 7.5 booked yet.
Not yet. Probably gonna go on one after the holiday. We'll go on holiday.
Next week. Tenerife for a week. So I'm probably gonna do
that. Tenerife on the 27th.
Of April.
Yeah.
Oh.
In the morning, I've got 10 hours.
Oh really? I've got to see that. Road, or was that my imagination?
Probably not too close.
There's nothing in. Oh yeah. Far out. Far, far out. Oh, sorry. Okay.
The airside's on your flight.
Is he?
Going out on the 7.5.
Yeah, 6:30.
Yeah, airside's on.
Is he?
Yeah, he's got glasses. He's he looks a bit smaller than you, actually. Yeah, I'm honest.
Last week.
Oh, did you?
Before I went to Harvard.
Yeah.
Training
session.
Emojis is allowed. I think any more than 10 are banned. I wouldn't ban free emojis.
Got a house even left.
Ugh. Might be able to even turn onto finals, guys. That looks like a 350. Beat Pina Loca.
I'd, what's it, the massive burger?
Oh, the Antonov?
Yes.
Yeah. I've heard of it.
So, how are the guys?
Yeah.
Malaysia 350.
We're going to compare it to Barcelona because it's cold. We sat there for an hour and a half.
Let's have a look at the battery status.
Double
take. Okay, so I'm going to probably end the stream in about 8 minutes, guys, and then I'm going to do a members only. Members only, because I promised that. Annoying.
Nice cap, sir. That was the famous beanie.
It's all right, he's in London and I'm in Manchester.
How to become a member?
Did
somebody put the command in? It's in the commands. I think it's members. Just go to the channel homepage, you click member there. It's join. It's the join button. You just click join and just join the cheapest one. It's
99p. There we go.
Yeah, it's members, sorry. I probably just have it as member. Need to get organised, don't I?
Should just be member. Yeah, just click that link, mate.
Oh, not campus still.
Yeah. Contagious? I just don't have shoes on, mate.
Oh,
wow. I don't give a shit.
No. What, along the beach?
Yeah. Along the...
What's
the
stuck hot, lads?
No, I haven't walked on the path.
Oh. Even more?
No, yes, ah. But you can see it more then.
Okay.
Yeah, but... Here's a wild one. That was from Barcelona, out of Barcelona.
Ah. It's over the engine, isn't it?
So where are you staying until the week? Because I land at 10 on the 27th and then I'll take off.
Last
is that far from the airport?
It's about the same distance as the
€2.
€2?
€3 maybe.
I use my pass.
Oh, good.
Contactless.
Perfect.
Bring €s with you though. Here's your card.
so good. And then
oh, another 380. I am inside. The stand's just landed.
Oh, okay.
Sam, you know the mount at Tenerife? I'll probably go here.
Well, it's not there. It's just there.
And you can walk in.
Yeah, you just walk in. Move it past the screen. Right here.
Just send me another one. Do you know what's
happening? No, we don't. I'm on Discord. That's the only thing I use for people, to be honest.
Yeah. I mean, if you're up, I mean, I won't be on there, but I'll go up there, so... Take my hand.
Sorry guys, I'm battling with the autofocus.
Yeah, I mean, where is that he's going? Up on the mountain. There's something that he's going to do, so... There's someone to right. Up here, so... What's a good distance to the airport?
Yeah, it's quite close.
Oh, it keeps going out of focus, god damn it. Singer 380. Alright, okay, airside. Nice. I thought you see everyone that day, God. Is it me on holiday?
I'm on holiday.
Come down to that bloody mound. I'll go up and meet you. Be there about 11.
Yeah.
But say about 11:30 up there.
11:30.
Yeah, sure, yeah.
You get the bus up there, yeah?
Oh, it's a 380. Yeah, thanks for 41 likes. Where is that A300?
About 10 minutes out.
10 minutes out, right, I'll give that to my members. Sorry guys, I'm having to readjust the tripod and stuff.
So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. I'm going to do a members only
show. So thanks for watching. Oh my god, I'm zoomed in. So I'm going to switch it to my members and get that thingy.
That, 1706.
Royal Emirates 737 MAX coming in, okay. So yeah, I'm going to do the members show now for my members, basically. So I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching for free view, which has been an hour and a half. I think that's generous enough. And I'm going to basically do members only show now. So yeah, see you in the members one. I'm just going to get this, hang on, let me just look at the, I don't want to miss anything really. I'll just get this Royal Air Maroc Max, isn't it? See you at Manchester next time, Sam. See you, Jumbo. Thanks, mate. Cheers for the money. £5. Okay. Yeah, see you all later. Bye-bye.
That's what I'm set down. Like the speed. Because my glasses are good.